let's have a tutorial on the great old George Gershwin song. This is one that it starts on the cycle of fifths. It doesn't sound like it, but it starts on the cycle of fifths. That's what's great about George. It's nice work if you can get it. And it starts on an A7, we're in key of F. Then it goes to an augmented D7. And it goes to the G7. And it goes to C7, and then it goes to... That's a G7 with a 6 in it. F. G7. G7. G minor sus. This is a C7 suspension. Here's a flat 9 in it. C7 and flat 9 in it. To F. And then. C7. Now B flat 7. Getting to the G. 7 with E in it. F. G7. Let's go into D minor. B7. There's that G7 with the E in it again. C minor. G7. That's a G minor 7 sus. G minor 9. To C7 augmented. Now back to the A7. The F. To the B flat. G7. F. Now it's a G7. G minor 7 sus to the C underneath it. See? Like the F. So it's holding hands at midnight beneath the star-covered sky. It's nice work if you can get it. And if you get it, won't you tell me right? Whatever the words are at that point. Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow. It's nice work if you can get it, and if you get it, show me how. To an A7 D minor, just imagine B flat 7, someone. The D minor again. Went with a cottage. Here's that G7 with the E in it. Door, not C minor for a minute. Went to Hardsby. Come on, G7. Who could? Here's your sus. Ask for me. G minor 9 to the augmented. C7 augmented. Loving one who loves you, after taking that vow. It's nice work if you can get G7, and if you get it, then this is where that G minor 7 with a C under it, success. Won't you tell me? Isn't that pretty? Isn't that simple? Won't you tell me how? Flat major 7 to the C to the F. So jumped up the octave. This world, if you can get it. And if you get it, won't you show me fiddling around with nice work if you can get it.